Hi everyone, my name is Dennis Clark. I'm with Oxygen Research Group from Minneapolis, Minnesota. We are here at CanaCon showing a new way to super oxygenate your water. Typically, everyone knows this way, bubblers, and bubblers will add a little bit of oxygen to your water, but they were really designed to take ammonia out of the water in fish aquariums. The source for a bubbler is the air that you and I breathe. So bubblers can only get your dissolved oxygen level up so high, and that's it. Test studies that we've done at the University of Minnesota and the University of Tennessee have shown if we can get higher dissolved oxygen, your nutrient uptake is better, less pythium problems, all the good things that you're looking for in your grows. And we're doing that by electronically, a little bit of science here, through electrolysis, electronically super oxygenating the water with a little device that will separate the hydrogen from the oxygen molecule. So it's kind of the way submarines actually even make their oxygen when they go underwater. They do the same process. They don't bring oxygen, they separate the molecules, and that's what they're breathing, is the 100% pure oxygen. You can tell here in these demonstrations, you can see the dissolved oxygen that we're manufacturing because you can see the nano bubble. Oxygen molecule is heavier than the gas molecule. It redesorbs in the water. So we got devices that go anywhere from $300 to $2,000, depends upon how many gallons of water that you're trying to oxygenate. Okay, so now we're over here looking at our bigger units. This is more like for 120 gallons, 250 gallons. These units might be as high as $1,000, $2,000. A little bit more computer type unit here that you're seeing with your electronics. Everything's hand built, American made. And here you can see the cloud bloom again, a little bit bigger aquarium where this is super oxygenating your water. So again, the more oxygen that you can, dissolved oxygen that you can get in your water, the better your root uptake, microbes are gonna launch better. And of course, the fighting the pythium issues of lack of oxygen. So if you got dying plants, this could be one of your reasons you don't have enough oxygen. And again, the bubblers just can't deliver more than the ambient air that we breathe. So you can put 100 bubblers in a tank, you won't get any more than 9 parts per million. We're reaching 12, 13, and 14 parts per million with these nano bubbles. So if you're looking for a way to help increase your dollar per value, this is a good way to do it. If you want to look at more information on this, obviously you're looking at this video, but we have in-depth information on how our studies were done and conducted at o2grow.com. So easy to find, o2grow.com, and look for them at a dealer near you. Thanks.